we will go to magnetic field produced by a current in a circular arc of a wire. I have a circular wire. It's an arc. It is not fully a circle, but it's an arc. So if current is passing like this, then what will be the magnetic field produced? Clear? Clear?
Yes.
So now it is an arc. That means what? I have actually cut from a circle. Yes or no? Basically, we have cut from a circle. That means obviously this will have a radius. So this is going to have a radius. And there will be an angle theta. Yes or no? Yes or no? And let the magnetic field produce is dB. Chota dB. Chota wala. Because this is chota arc. So by the Biot-Savart's law, what did you see? Your dB is equal to what? Mu naught by 4 pi IDL. IDL, I is constant. I is not there. IDL cross R. Cross R divided by R cube. So this will become what? Mu naught 4 pi. Cross means what? DL, IDL, R sine theta. Yes or no? R sine theta. So let theta be 90 degree. If theta is 90 degree, then it will be what? Sine 90 divided by R is there. No? IDL R by R cube. Yes or no? So the sine 90 will become what? Yes, this will become mu naught by 4 pi. IDL R, R get cancelled. So you'll get R square. Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So now I am saying I am actually integrating from 0 to theta. That means complete. Jab koi arc hai nahi. I have only one like this. There is no arc. Slowly I started increasing. So at this point there is no theta. Theta is 0. And here I am increasing. You have theta. So my integration will happen from where? From 0 to? 0 to what? Theta? Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
But is it so? Is it so? No. Because your mu naught by 4 pi is what? Is constant. Yes or no? R also is constant.
Yes, sir.
I also is constant. But what we are left with? DL. We are left with DL. But DL is not that. DL, we can't, we have to integrate what? Theta. Because theta will change. So you have to change the what? The basic, what do you call that? Integration. Integration variable. So how we have to do? Basically, we will create a small this thing. What? Now DL is nothing but R D theta. Your DL is nothing but R D theta. This is the arc formula. Understood? Arc formula. DL equal to R D theta. So if you substitute here, this will become what? Mu naught by 4 pi. DL will be R D theta. And already you have R square. Yes or no? Yes or no? So 1 R get cancelled. So what yes. will be? Mu naught by 4 pi. I is out. I is already there. So R gets cancelled. So 1 R will come out. So what you are left with? D theta. Yes or no? And it will be 0 to theta. Understood? Understood?
Yes.
So D theta integration is theta. So what you are left with? Mu naught by 4 pi. I by R into theta. And theta is from where? 0 to theta. So 0 means 0. So this is the final answer. So your B is nothing but mu naught by 4 pi I by R theta. Understood? Understood?
Yes, sir.
Now, tell me,
yes.
What will be theta? You got the formula. We got the actual derivation. But theta can have different values. So, what is the actual formula? Your B is nothing but mu naught by 4 pi I by R theta. Ab mujhe batao, when your arc is like this. Remember, theta is in radians. Huh? Theta is in radians. When theta, when the angle is 90 degree, your radian will be what? Pi by 2? Yes? Yes or no?
Yes.
And if you are increasing like this, what will be your theta? It will be pi. Now, if you make it a full circle, what will be your theta in radians? 2 pi. Yes or no? So, if you have a circular loop, if you have a circular loop where current is traveling, so your formula becomes what? B equal to mu naught by 4 pi I into 2 pi by R. Answer is 2 gets cancelled. So mu naught 2 pi I pi by R. Did you understand? So pi also gets cancelled. So mu naught I by 2 R. Did you understand?
Yes, sir.
So, from an arc, you are able to find out for the full circle. From a half circle, question will be given. You can able to find out. Clear? So, we'll do a small problem. Initially, your theta is pi. Okay. Theta is increased to 2 pi. So, what is the change or what is the ratio of magnetic field? I1 is this one, I2 is this one. So, what is the change? What is the ratio of magnetic field? Did magnetic field increase or decrease? Okay. So, apply the formula. Find out the answer. B's formula is what? Mu naught by 4 pi into I theta by R. Yes or no? So, apply. Apply theta pi, apply theta 2 pi. And take the ratio and tell me whether theta increased or theta decreased. When theta was changed from pi to 2 pi, did the value of magnetic field increase or decrease? Try to do. हो गया
यस सर,
हो गया?
हाँ सर कर रहा हूँ,
जल्दी करो। हेलो, अरे वो भद्रेश है ना बंदा, दो मेरा मेरा एक ही पेंडिंग है, डीएनए कुछ तो था, मेरा एक ही पेंडिंग है लैब का, तेरे को पहले ही बोला था मैंने, तेरे को पहले ही तेरे को बोला था मैंने, कहीं ना कहीं दिखना चाहिए, सारा ब्लॉक हो जाएगा तेरी, फाड़ देगी ऑप्शन, सुनना वो भद्रेश है ना, और एक बंदा क्या सीख गया यार, कलेक्शन सिस्टम आधा उसको पता है, गधे रह जाएंगे उसको, सब वो सब कुछ बोल रहे हैं, सब कुछ बोल रहा है, सारा यीशु बोल रहा है, हाँ क्या बोला, हाँ सर सही बोल रहे हैं, अभी प्रशांत शर्मा भी करवा दिया, पता है ना ऑफर भी जाते, दो दिन में करवा दिया उसका, कितना टाइम लेता है, बहुत अच्छा 21 तारीख को ज्वाइन करवा होगा, एक महीने में ज्वाइन करवा, बहुत बहुत काम है, सबका आईडी बनवा दिया हूँ, तो बाकी क्या क्या देना है वो बता दो, डाल दिया ना आईडी को, वो टेस्ट ग्रुप में डाल दिया, तो चीरा वीरा को क्या देना है बता दे, कल कर दे, ठीक है, और बाकी में सारा आईडी क्रिएट हो गया, एनेबल भी हो गया, ठीक है, हाँ चीरा की टीम को पूरा किया, पांसी ओके मानसी को, ठीक हुआ,
हेलो सर एक्सप्लेन करो ना सर,
क्या हुआ बेटा, मैंने क्या बोला, थीटा थीटा पहले पाई था, थीटा वाज अर्लियर पाई, सो व्हाट इज बी वन, योर बी वन विल बी म्यू नॉट 4 पाई आई पाई बाई आर, यस और नो, नाउ योर थीटा बिकेम 2 पाई, सो योर बी 2 विल बिकम म्यू नॉट बाई 4 पाई आई 2 पाई बाई आर, सो व्हाट डू यू सी, योर बी 1 अगर मान लो ये इफ आई टेक दिस टोटल, टोटल को मैं कुछ एक्स लेता हूं, यस और नो, सो ये 2 को बाहर अगर कर लू, so this will be what, b2 will be 2x and this will be x, that means when the theta change from pi 1 to pi 2 your magnetic field change from h2 to 2x, double ho gaya, so double hua na, pehle itna tha mu not I pi by r, abhi kya ho gaya mu not 4 pi by I 2 pi by r, the double ho gaya, x se 2x ho gaya, understood guys,
yes sir,
Rishabh, Swarup, Dhruv, yes or no,
yes sir, understood,
yes sir,
so because theta changed, because theta got doubled, your magnetic field also got doubled. Understood? Understood? That means your B and theta are what? Directly proportional. Agree with me? Agree with me? Now check what will happen to R. What will happen to R? R is 1 by 2. Okay. R is 1 by 2. Now R becomes 1 by 4. Earlier, R, this is one case. Second case, R is 2. Now became R is 4. So what will happen to B1? What will happen to B2? First case, you find out what is B1. What will happen to B2? Here, what is B1? What is B2? Find out. Oh, let me do it. Chalo. So see, when R is 1 by 2, okay, so what is B1? Your B1 was, so forget about this one. Forget everything. Only take R. So we will take this one to be some X. Okay. So X by R. So what is R? R is 1 by 2. So it will go up. It will become 2X. Now your B2 will become what? X by 1 by 4. That is equal to 4X. That means when your distance is decreased, the magnetic field is what? Increase. Yes or no? Distance from 1 by 2 became 1 by 4. But magnetic field is from 2x becoming 4x. Understood? Understood? So,
yes, sir.
The magnetic field and your distance is what? Inversely proportional. For what? For arc. Iske liye. Clear? Is it clear, guys?
Yes, sir, clear.
Soro, bro. Okay. Tomorrow, yes, Rishabh. Tomorrow, Rishabh, what? We have maths, no?
Yes, sir.
Chalo, see you Wednesday. Swarup, see you Wednesday.
Yes, sir.
Tomorrow, see you, Rishabh. Bye.
Bye, sir.
Bye, sir.